can't go out and play until all of your chores are done. Do you remember hearing that as a child? Maybe you remember it so well that you've carried it into your adult life, and now you have trouble taking a break because your work never seems to be finished. You know, studies have shown that taking a break every 45 minutes to an hour actually increase productivity rather than take away from it. Instead of thinking you can't take a break until all of your work is finished, maybe you need to change that to you can't take a break until this group of work is finished. Or if you don't take a break, you'll never get your work finished. There's a story of two lumberjacks that was out chopping wood one day. One guy worked hard all day long. He chopped wood and chopped wood. He barely took time to eat lunch and worked hard all day long. While the other lumberjack chopped wood for a while, then took a break. He chopped wood some more and then took a break. He chopped wood some more. He took a nice lunch. He worked in the afternoon, taking breaks spaced out all during his day. At the end of the day, that second lumberjack had chopped far more wood than the first lumberjack. The first lumberjack was discouraged. He couldn't understand why. And he said, "How come I worked hard all day long and you piddled around taking breaks, yet you did more work than I did? How could that be?" And the second lumberjack responded,